Hello, in this video I will show you the time speed effect. This effect is used in a lot of music videos because you can control the speed of your motion. And now I will show you how you can create this effect. First of all, take your clip and go into Fusion. Press Shift and Spacebar at the same time and type time speed. Now left click time speed and press add. Now look for a point in which the movement of your character should be slowed. In my case it's frame 50. Now go from this frame 8 frames to the left, in my case it's frame 42. Now go to your time speed node, click on controls and press a keyframe on delay. Now go back to frame 50. And here you increase the delay to 4. Now go from frame 50 8 frames to the right. In my case it's frame 58 and here you decrease the delay to 0. Now click once on the spline tab. Now zoom out by clicking on control and scrolling with your mouse wheel. Here you can see the animation of our 3 keyframes. Now highlight all 3 keyframes and press Alt and S at the same time. So now the animation looks smoother. And now watch how the effect looks like. As you have seen, this effect works and I hope this tutorial could help you. If yes, then leave a like or a sub to my channel. And now you can watch how you can create one of these 2 effects right here. Thanks for your attention and bye!